shooting the 1-1. He misfires. Illinois State, chance to tie it. Taking it right to the racket, Horn. He can't get there, and the Bulldogs survive to remain undefeated with a 78-76 overtime victory against Illinois State. Let's look at the last possession.
Wow, DJ Horn got all the way to the rim. Got by Roman Penn. I thought maybe he'd try to pull up and get a three. Little bit of contact.